How to solve fake AirPods, not verify on iOS 15. When I upgrade to iOS 16, suddenly my fake AirPods cannot pair anymore. It show cannot verify AirPods. So I bought a new one. 2 weeks later, I received it. It is packed in other package. It looks identical with logo and everything. Better than my first pair. All accessories same as original. Let's see if it verify on iOS 16. Pop-up animation very fast. It passed verify on iOS 16. It has spatial audio. Audio is loudly, mic phone very clearly. I highly recommend it.